visitors put the pedal to the metal at the Big Bend Ranch State Park. Motorcyclists test their courage against the rugged terrain.
It's really challenging, and we always had a good time here. Get your motorcycle and come join us.
With 4x4s cutting through rocky roads for a glimpse into the Rocky Mountain Valley. A now popular 3-day festival for cyclists kicked off yesterday. Glenn and his buddies came from Austin to get off-road.
It's gorgeous. It's, I guess, a panoramic would be the right word for it. I mean, you just, in every direction you look, you can just see for days, and there's nothing there but beautiful landscapes.
More than 400 people gathered here last year for the event, which brings much needed revenue to the park.
We're just proud to be here and help showcase what we have for people to come out and ride and just enjoy being out here.
Some of that revenue comes from stays in the park's accommodations, which range from campsites to a 1900s ranch house, dubbed the Big House.
Come out, you get some nice accommodations and an old historic house that was built in the early 1900s. It's got old solid teal tile floor and just wonderful adobe structure.
The Big House can accommodate groups or families of up to 10 people, with private and shared rooms and bathroom. Lodging at the park ranges from $35 to $100 per night.
A bunkhouse, which is more of kind of a common area, or you can bring a tent, or you don't even have to bring a tent, if bringing a cot or whatever. We have backcountry backpacking experience.
Each night, visitors gather in the bunkhouse to enjoy home-cooked meals by the park staff. Many commute every day from Presidio or Lajitas.
That's my favorite part of working out here, being around people, getting to meet people, seeing people come together that have never met each other. You know, a lot of people live here becoming friends.
What message do you have for people who've never been to the park?
Well, I would like for people to come out and to be able to experience the vast beauty of the park that we have here, and it's at our fingertips, and to have some of those same experiences that I have, where you come around a corner on a trail and your jaw just drops, and it, you know, it warms your heart, and God put that on this earth for us to experience. And that's what I want for the folks that are going to come out here to experience the same things that I have.